Okay guys, we are playing Anthology of Fear. Keep in mind this game does have a strobe setting, a warning issue, so keep that in mind. So if you suffer those issues, I would stop watching now. I don't want to risk any possibilities, so I have no idea how bad it's going to be. Let's jump in. VHS, how retro.
It's me. Sorry I'm calling this late. I hope you're doing okay. I'm checking a lead. This woman claims to have worked in a mental health clinic. Says the boss had done something terrible. Claims she knows. I never knew Nate had problems like that. So she told me I'll find the answer there. And now I wish I hadn't left. But it's the strongest lead I've had.
Miss Ethan, are you there?
I'm here. Are you sure you're not followed?
Yeah. What's next?
I left you something useful. There's a closet next to the trash cans. Check the drawers.
Let's scroll. Choose that. Does that make it worse? Now it's like way too slow. Essentially, that one is the reasonable setting, and then everything else is insane or slow.
Found it.
Try not to draw any attention.
Downstairs.
Okay, look for the blue door.
Mm-hmm.
It was amazing.
Broke into the clinic. I don't know what I expected to find. Nathan, safe and sound. An answer just left there. It's been almost 2 years. I was so wrong.
I find the archives.
The patient's archives are on the C floor. Access to upper floors is secured with a card.
There's no electricity. Can't I just use the crowbar?
Breaking in would set off the alarm. You'll have to turn on backup power.
So where will I find this office?
It's hardly an office. It's A53. I left you the key. Let me know when you're there.
I'm in. So, you said backup power? Easy. Where are the archives? Can you hear me?
even like the water closet? It's so fast, like, do you want me to kick it? Thank you. mean, this just seems like the place I would go. That's weird. The real question is it possible for me to be the patient? His name is such a Theodore Hypnos. I thought Theodore was, oh god, that's horrible.
security.
Yep. Yeah, I'm a patient. That's not creepy. Where's the phone ringing from? Interesting. Really freaky, creepy game. Read this dream.
Soren.
think I'm going to cut it here. I think you are Nathan Soren. Clearly, you're crazy. And this is really interesting. It's the you're very close to the first person view. Like, you're like super first person view, so that's a lot. But for the most part, like, it's pretty fun, easygoing. There's lots of things to interact with, but like, I feel like they don't really give you the full chance. And the hitbox on those are very like tiny. But definitely worth it. So this is a game I would definitely check out. Well, hopefully you guys like this video. Hopefully we'll see you guys next time. And have a good one.